These watches are all chronographs. That is, that they have a timing function built into them, much like a stopwatch. You notice that they all have subdials, these three little dials here, or in some cases two dials, that are the extra functions over and above just telling the time. So on this watch, like many of the chronographs, the hour and minute hands are here, and then on a subdial you have the seconds for the time of day. And so you see this one is turning, and these three give me the time of day. These two dials up here, along with this hand that's sitting still at 12 o'clock, are the chronograph or stopwatch functions. And usually on most of these watches, the top button here is your start and stop. So if I press that, you see now I'm timing with seconds here. On subdials on chronographs, sometimes one of these dials will be 1/10 of a second, so when I stop it, it'll spin around and show me the time on 1/10 of a second, and the other one will be minutes, or possibly minutes and hours. So you see here I've timed off about 20 seconds here, and I can stop this and then reset the chronograph with this hand here, with this button, sorry. So now you see it's returned to zero. I can start timing again. Now notice that this watch does have that 1/10 of a second subdial here. So when I stop this dial turns around to tell me that was 8.6 seconds. I can restart and add to the timing, stop it again, and you can see that looks like that was 13.9 seconds. So this is how you use the stopwatch and reset here. Now some chronographs have this extra feature where I can stop the hand while it's moving with the lower button here, and now I can write down a time. Maybe this is a lap time here, 5.3 seconds here, so I might write that down, but when I've stopped it with this button, the watch is still actually counting time, and so when I press the button again, it jumps ahead to wherever that time is. So maybe this is my second lap, and I can stop this here and write down the time for my second lap, and then press the button, it catches back up to time. Once again, I can stop and reset here. That's it. A chronograph is simply a watch with a stopwatch kind of function built in.